headed to the mall in the wind. So we're actually just shopping for like a clutch bag for dinner tonight, and then we will come back and do some more shopping tomorrow.
So out of the stores, you have to wear a mask and you have to wait to have an entrance in the store.
You have a nice little like insert wallet.
Okay.
And it has the chain that you can take off. You can make it into a crossbody.
That one's really cute. It comes with the wallet.
Yeah.
Like then you will always be able to get those.
No.
So you just have to find out which store in Florida is an exclusive store.
Okay.
If they have one there.
I don't think they do, no. I've never seen it available anywhere.
And the majority?
Oh, that's the newer style.
That's the new wave.
That's the new wave.
You can ask. I just love to. I love to show her.
Oh, that was amazing. That smell is amazing.
520.
The toiletry.
Perfume.
It smells so good. I was not going to inhale the perfume, but I think it might have just sold me. How beautiful is that? This one's really cool. The crossbody.
Yeah,
cross
this cross is kind of body. Something I was looking for, but then it's like this one too.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
It's like white and black.
How beautiful.
Look at that.
I wouldn't do the strap though, but yeah.
No, the strap doesn't. No. Were you still looking at those Tom Ford sunglasses?
I don't even remember.
I was going to get it here while we were in Vegas. It was going to be my present to you.
Oh, that's so sweet. You guys are so sweet to me. I don't know why they like me so much.
Your birthday coming up?
It is. It is.
Because I'm, you know, going to see you.
So day one of shopping was a success. We were able to find a clutch bag. So now it's day two and we came in to find some luxury accessories that we've been looking for. So let's go have some fun. Good morning. This is another door to Dior. The beautiful garden of the one. We are about to head over into Cartier. I'm gonna get a few of their bracelets. Good morning.
the best.
But I wanted to make sure.
That's your present, and then you do sunglasses, either wear them or here.
Oh, while we're here.
Put your mask on. Thank you for hand sanitizing. Yeah. And we keep social distancing inside.
The new Chanel logo stockings.
We don't have them in, but you know, we're getting more in.
Okay.
And what I can do is I can put you down on the reserve.
It's not bad.
They're very popular. It's a good price too.
Yeah, but those
leggings, I think they're $375.
$375? They're really popular. I've been seeing them everywhere.
Have you? Uh-huh. This color.
That's a beautiful color.
It's almost like an eggshell. Yeah, like Tiffany blue. It's beautiful.
It's the same one, like the black one that I have.
Yeah.
And then I saw that we're getting one with, I think it's the Cruise collection, that it has like a wristlet.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And people always ask for that. So I know.
Okay. So we're gonna try on, we're in the dressing room, so we can take the mask off and actually like see how the sunglasses look on our face. They're so stunning. And then they have like the Chanel here at the top that you cannot see until you look down. Love them.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this is what I like.
I like the square. Really, yes.
The eyes. You can't see.
So this pair is from the new collection. I love the frame. I just don't think they're
big enough. But you know what's weird though? It looks like it goes with your earrings.
I would like the design.
Yeah, the design looks like it matches your earrings.
I'm not sure that they're big enough. They just don't quite fit my face, I don't think.
Yeah.
As much as I really thought I would like these. Yes, those are perfect. Let's try those on. Mm. So I think these are like my favorite. I love the wide, and how wide it is. Definitely think these are my favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so these are absolutely just perfect. Oh, and she likes hers as well. Oh, perfect. Love the big round creams.
One size black, one size blue.
Nice.
And it's dark.
I love that.
Yes, I love that.
Okay, so these are more of like the cat eye shape. Very thin being there. Not too sure about these. They're cute, they're stylish. I mean, I could make them look cute. These are like perfect, perfect everyday wear. This is absolutely stunning. That is definitely on my wish list. So beautiful.
I know, I kind of fell in love with these though. Because
oh, the inside.
Look at, I know the crystals are on the inside. They're like,
it's beautiful.
Like our precious jewelry.
Oh,
it's
that,
fun and playful.
Is that a pink up in
it
the
is.
There's, yeah, there's like a
oh,
coral and then a pink.
That's very pretty. Yeah, this one is like
more personality.
Beautiful.
Too.
Beautiful.
Oh, look at this one. Different colors.
These are similar to like what I have on the back.
I love these.
Just
these
cool,
are.
Huh?
Isn't this fun? Interlace, leather, and chain. Everybody knows. Iconic.
Yes,
Chanel.
Very.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
beautiful.
Rough morning, you guys.
Okay, so the shopping was absolutely amazing. Now it's time for lunch.
Enjoying lunch with this beautiful view. Thank you.
This is more of the dining area outside of where we dined in from up line. So they have the outside view with the waterfall. It was just really hot out there, 102 degrees outside. So we decided not to do the dining outside. Instead, enjoy some AC, but it's very beautiful. I'm sure maybe on like a cooler evening, it would be nice to sit out there and enjoy. This place is just absolutely stunning. The architect, the building, the design, the layout, it's just absolutely beautiful. The garden area here is just so stunning. This beautiful surprise.
Beautiful fountain show. It dances with the music.
Hear me?